My name is Laura Jane Grace, and I'm a musician and an author, a traveler, and an artist.
There was a character, my favorite video game when I was a kid was this game called Metroid, and the main character of Metroid was Samus. And Samus has this like body armor suit, helmet and everything like that, except for at the end of the game, the helmet comes off and it was revealed that Samus was actually a woman. And that was like mind blowing to every kid, you know, because you know, everything else was Super Mario or whatever, you know, there was all male characters. So the idea that all my friends had been playing this game thinking that they were just, you know, being another male character, and then for the reveal at the end that it was actually a woman was like, I was so fascinated by that. I recently stumbled into some newer issues of Gem and the Hologram comic books. A couple issues back, they had a storyline that contained a trans character in it. And my daughter and I like going to the comic book store and reading comics. And she just at random got Gem and found that storyline in there. And it was awesome for her to even be able to share that with her friends and be like, look, you know, this is totally normal. People are more and more able to tell their own stories. Just like, okay, if no one's saying this, then I should write it. And that's what it's about too, is like opening the doors, is not having someone open the door. It's the person who's saying like, this is my job to open and close this door. That's the problem. It's like kick down the door, screw the door, destroy the door, you know? Representation means safety to me. It means being able to exist in the world and not being in fear. And whenever I see a trans artist out there kicking ass, all I can think is, thank you. That's awesome, thank you. It's like the same feeling as like, you know, watching like a younger sibling own it and live their life and find themselves. And when you're someone who's like struggled to do those same things, to own it and to live your life and to find yourself, you can't help but be inspired by someone else doing that. I hope for the future of representation. I want a transgender Jedi in a Star Wars movie. That's my hope. No. I hope that eventually things don't need to be broken down into statistics because it's just not a problem. I hope that eventually in the future there doesn't need to be pieces like this being made to talk about this and stress to people why these things are important. I hope that eventually this all just seems very antiquated and in the past.